course. There is something bleeding. Okay, that's... can you see that?
He's always right.
Just a substance he can absorb it. And somehow, consciously, transform the molecules of his body into that substance. He wouldn't tell us how, but he enjoys the way it feels. Right.
You all good, hon? Are you still waiting on a friend?
Yeah, I'm still waiting.
All right, then. No hurry. Here, let me clear that. Excuse me. I'm sorry.
Years.
Looks like you need some help there, Mr. Creer.
I'm happy to comply. Sugarcoat it, pal. This is really gonna hurt.
Impressive now, not with all the Inhumans around.
Mr. Creel, I'd like to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind. Do you know how you got your powers?
An experiment.
Something went wrong. It not only stops the teragenesis process, it breaks it down. Creel.
Where's my son?
He's still with Hydra.
Hunter found him, but he almost blew my cover.
It hasn't moved. What is it?
Get out of the car, Mr. Creel.
I've got something for you to absorb.
I'll hold her off.
Come on.
Kill those two. This one's mine.
Do you think you are?
They went out! Get them out! Get them out!
This part isn't going to be great for you, Carl.
No!
But it will be over quickly, I promise. Two of us are stronger than one.
You're so